In my artwork, I strive to visually convey my personal experiences with the landscape and the mysterious qualities of the unique sense of personality I have found in different places. The following excerpt from John O'Donohue's book, Anamkara, helps to clarify this personality of the landscape I speak of. The silence of landscape conceals vast presence. Place is not simply location. A place is a profound individuality. Its surface texture of grass and stone is blessed by rain, wind, and light. With complete attention, landscape celebrates the liturgy of the season, giving itself unreservedly to the passion of the goddess. The shape of a landscape is an ancient and silent form of consciousness. Mountains are huge contemplatives. Rivers and streams offer voice. They are the tears of the earth's joy and despair. The earth is full of soul. Drawing is the foundation of my digital painting work. By taking the time to record my subjects by drawing them, I have the opportunity to immerse myself totally in the subject's presence. When I am drawing, I find that I fall into something like a state of meditation of the subject, and discover how the independent objects all come together to create a whole. In a drawing, sky, grasses, water, soil, trees, stones, mountains, bushes, and dwellings all meld together, varying only in shape and value. I rely on color to communicate the life force I experience in these places, and to communicate and honor the landscape's history and memories.
Tonight.